Yeah. If you know somebody helped you into the bathroom this morning, let me see your hands up. Probably you've had your breakfast. Somebody fed you this morning. Let me see your hands up. Oh, you have a reason to praise the Lord. Let me quickly let you know this. While I was in Nigeria, I went to visit a colleague in the hospital. Then I saw a lady on my right hand side. She was receiving oxygen. And they said for her to receive that oxygen, she's going to receive, I think per hour is 3,500 naira. I don't know what's that in American money. I just keep ahead. So imagine if she needs to take for her whole week, for her whole month, for all the months in the year, round the year. You know what that will cost? Only the politicians in.
Please, don't record that.
Hallelujah. But only the so rich people, that is if they can afford it. But look at the breath you have, it's free of charge. It's free of charge. It's not charging you anything, but it's just saying, give me breath, just worship. Can somebody just open your mouth without anybody controlling you? And just thanking for the breath you have with you. Just thanking for the breath you have with you. Oh, thank you. That you can see and differentiate colors. That you can stand on your two legs. Oh, just worship Him. Oh, we give the praise the Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Oh, we want you. If you can speak in tongues, go ahead and just begin to speak in tongues. Bless me. Oh, my God. Oh, just go ahead. Oh yes, great are you, Lord, and greatly to be praised, and greatly to be praised. Father, you reign. I pray.